When it comes to the trolls of Shadowrun, they are the least numerous of the metahuman types. And when you compare their appearance to that of the human model, they're also the most different. The life of a troll is struggle. It is adaptation. It is trying to find a place to fit in a world that's just not built for you.